Welcome everybody that's just tuning in. Gonna fly into orbit and get into some rumble. Hope you guys don't mind.
Rumble. No one to help you here. Success belongs to you alone.
Expect nothing less but a shotgun when I first start. You're a sleeper and you're running from me? Alright, bro. It's tied, it's swiped. That's good. I don't mind it. Shotgun registers, but you get to punch me.
Right. I agree.
Nothing wrong with that. One-eyed mask. Nice. Okay, caught me when I was changing my settings. Good job. Kilos. Great gunfight there, buddy. Maybe next time.
Five minutes remaining.
What just happened there? We'll let that slide. What exactly happened with that? He's there, he's not there. And this guy just granted a super. Alright. Can you box in between two people? And I get picked off in the back. Nice. Thank you. expect to get picked off. We're both going. If I'm going out, you're going out with me. Plain and simple. Put that bounty gun. One more shot.
3 minutes remaining.
Nice. Okay. I don't know what the hell that was. Never seen that gun before. Okay. So tell me that wasn't close to his face? All right. Tiger. Why am I dying to stupid gunfights? For a warm-up game, I guess. And I get clipped in the back by that thing. Side. Nice. Nice lag there, buddy. That was excellent. Pretty impressed, actually.
30 seconds.
What? Come on. Couldn't hit a one. Any supers.
You're beaten. This time.
Alright. It was a warm-up crappy game for me. It's all good, though.
control. The zones are yours if you fight for them, Guardian. Captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone C. You're falling behind. Enemy claimed Zone B. Two for one. Gains the lead.
Getting in there a little bit, you know what I mean? Do my thing real quick.
Zone B, you have advantage.
Gotta fucking sleeper, what do you expect? Why wouldn't you have a sleeper? Couldn't get the last shot. Oh, that would have been so nasty if I would have got that.
Zone B lost.
If I would have got that headshot.
They have the lead, but the match isn't over.
Ooh, came in with the smuggler. Nice, nice play. Well played. All that for heavy, but you got somebody coming to get you. Of course, I didn't expect the coil to come around the corner. Aye, aye, aye.
Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. You captured Zone C.
Ooh, I hit him with the name. Oh, gosh. I hit him with that thing right across his name.
Your opponents are pulling away.
I didn't get a chance to teleport. That would have been nasty. Well played. Let's see if I can go get A while they're over there playing on C. Invisible with that thing. Oh, it's good. That was real good.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Bet you want that heavy. I didn't. Oh, I got the assist.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Teammates just can't get a spot. Fighting over heavy.
5 minutes remaining.
I thought he was going to just keep going. My teammates were going to shoot him, but they ran away. That was nice. Good offense, terrible defense.
Zone B lost.
I tried to get away around the corner. He outplayed me. That was nice.
Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. B captured. You have advantage. 3 minutes remaining.
Walk into that. I didn't kill him with the splash. Splash. On hand for a minute with the bow.
Zone B lost.
Get nasty with the bow, though.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Well, I can't turn around and shoot? Oh, goodness gracious. Good gaming. Good gaming. I can't turn around fast enough to knock that. All right.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Ooh, he didn't die from that? Oh, wow. He shrieked through it with the splash. Oh, where'd that dude come from? I didn't even see him. That was nice. Well played.
Beat comes for us all.
Teammates are not even paying attention to what's going on. Ay, ay, ay. 18 kills with a bow, though. Final blows with a grenade. Precision kills anywhere in the solar system. Oh, let's go to the Tangle Shore then real quick. Let's go do some collecting. I maxed out, I think I maxed out on Glimmer too. I'm not positive. How's everybody's day going so far? For those who are out there chilling, appreciate you coming through. Tell me about your day. Talk to me. You better have something good for me. I'll be disappointed.
Shall we make a deal? Choice, my friend. Very good. Let the shore respect you.
If that's the weekly, I gotta grab that.
What does my guardian need?
Yeah, that's the weekly. Oh, PvE is so boring to me. so boring. Boring, boring. Hive. Gonna kill Hive?
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Most boring part about this to me is that I need to be killing. Watch him shoot me, bro, up there on the roof. Good job, bro. You just gonna watch him? Good job, Silent Jug. something. Yeah, you got the right idea. Let's go get that hive, bruh. Got the right idea. On a mission to get all these bounties done. Don't even need them. Let's set them up for the glimmer so when it's time to cash in, I like 17 extra glimmer. A few K I could use for it right now. Armor plates. Gotta kill everything.
See you rolling around on a speeder.
Using your other gamer tag.
That's my gamer tag.
Oh. What up, dude? Stupid. What's going on?
Hearing about troublemakers.
I'm up, man. I'm doing a little bit of Halo for a little bit. It's subject to change what happened after that. A buddy of mine, Twin Nuke, is going to be around. So we might get on PUBG after that. Looking like good old Halo for a little bit. Do you have Master Chief?
I'm left? Showing a hive containment cell inbound near our current position.
Oh, dude. I'm
on the fucking play, man.
Yeah, maybe.
Play nothing but H2. I'll let you know ahead of time.
Yeah, H2 and H3 were my favorites.
Can't stand H3, bro. I don't know how people deal with the, like, the, what's it called? The hit registration. Because
it's all been changed, though. That was the whole point of this update.
Nah, like, I'm talking about the H3 hit registration. So, I never liked H3 to begin with when it came out because I got so used to Halo 2's perfect hit registration, like, to the BR, aiming at them, you're hitting them, basically. And in Halo 3, sometimes you have to, like, beat the face a certain way for your shots to register. And sometimes you'll be aiming on them. Not even fucking one shot land. It's just like you see their body light up, but there's no damage. Like you see their whole like shield light up, but there's no real damage. That's what I've never liked about it. Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You played the Halo
recently or whatever. So
yeah.
People...
it's all been corrected as far as I remember.
So. So yeah, I'm gonna do a startup stream now. I did a couple of things to my stream. I cleaned up the channel a little bit today. I added a stream schedule. So that's on my page.
Nice.
I also added a chat command, which I didn't activate before, but now I have them available. So all you have to do is type in exclamation point. Chat command?
Oh yeah.
All you gotta do is hit exclamation point command. Like all the different panels I have. I think I've got like 12 right now. But they're very useful for people.
Yeah. Hashtag all mine since the beginning.
I see you're doing public events. What light are you right now?
580 I think mine right now I'm 74. Let me check the item manager. 575. Using my Fire Luna Howl.
580 already? Have you done the raid yet?
Yep.
Have you beaten it?
No.
How's it work?
Good, Mike. Definitely one of the longer raids and more challenging they've had in Destiny.
I'm curious to go through it. It looks kind of crazy. So I've seen just a small portion of it, nothing too much.
Yeah, I was watching the world's first for how long. It seems like it's more complicated than it is. It's like not knowing how to do it. Gotta get a group of people that are observing how exactly it's done. Make sure everybody's on the same page, you should be alright. Communication is key though. A few things that I can tell. Yeah. Or you're on PC only, huh?
Yeah, dude, I sold this stuff a while ago. That must have been like last year. Because here's the thing. Put out, and I was like expecting,
I see
you know,
bro.
Something good, you know, from the raid.
I see
they
you,
said
man.
They were gonna add like a layer or layers
average
or whatever it was,
but,
and it ended up being like
glimmer stacks,
like nothing, like barely any
now?
Content, and very tedious missions on. I think it was.
I don't know.
What
I
is it?
Tell them that.
Mars? No, not Mars. The fuck is the name of the. Place with the trials of Osiris.
How's your day been though?
Forget the planet. Not Nessus. Whatever. So, you know that forest?
He doesn't even realize
what
he's
talking
about.
Right?
Which one is what?
Which one is what?
The infinite forest. Is that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, dude. It's just fucking the same shit over and over again. You go through the forest and you just do missions in the forest. So I was like, wow, this expansion blows the fucking biggest right now. Because it was just the same shit over and over again, man. Followed by, like, two raid levels. That was it. Bullshit. Not even worth 20 bucks or whatever it was. So that's when I sold Destiny. I was like, alright, these motherfuckers fucked up royally. Because I remember when we played Destiny 1...
But you, did you ever play D2 on the box?
Yeah! I fucking see the whole Leviathan raid on the box. I was tearing it up on the box until they released the first expansion, and that's when I quit. I was like, alright, nobody's playing this shit that I know.
Osiris has its own little story thing, though. That's what it's about. I spend more time on the Tangled Shore now because that's where I get my, whatchamacallit. My master tools and stuff like that. You gotta get them from spiders, so. I find myself here just roaming around right now for the basics, just getting, you know, bounties done for Glimmer. You get like 2,500, was there 6 bounties? So,
yeah, but
stack some Glimmer off that. Playing different things. Milestones!
Yeah, this expansion is pretty good, dude. It's got a lot of different content. It brings you through a whole different wide range of areas. Like, Gambit is cool. That was never available. What the hell is the name?
Gambit's been my thing since day one, so...
That shit is tough, dude. Like, they never had that available on the first expansion. This is Forsaken, so... What I'm saying is Forsaken has a lot of content, and it's really good. The one thing I think that they're slacking in that I've seen so far...
What do you mean Gambit
is
wasn't available for the first part of it?
It wasn't available! Gambit...
It came out... There was two brought it in one of them.
No.
You came in...
No.
There's Warmind. You have Warmind and Osiris?
Listen, Gambit and Osiris, bro. Gambit was never available. After the first expansion, whatever that small expansion was, it was never available. That was never playable. You know, I came out of Forsaken and I'm like, oh, what the fuck is Gambit? Like, this is sick. That's fucking cool. You know? I love playing Gambit, I'm not gonna lie.
It's like Gord mode. Really, that's why it's me.
Yeah, it's like fucking Gord, dude. It's fucking
I don't
awesome.
Have to deal with shit when you're good. As long as I don't have to deal with it.
Hey, I'm gonna go live right now. That's why I like Gambit, dude. I feel like it's really good.
Yeah. It's the main reason why I enjoy playing.
They just have so much more content with this expansion. Alright, dude. I'm about to hop on Halo. Like, I'm on now. I got to finish with my party. We're about to run.
Oh.
Halo, you're always welcome to come join us if you get bored or whatever. over.
Oh, I didn't know if you were in my stream or not. I thought you seen the screen pop up. That's why you came through.
Oh, I came through for Vultures. Came through the bus to end. I've been hosting your channel for the past like 2 hours.
Oh,
I've just been editing my commands while
Nice. Nice.
What up, Delta? Just been talking to my buddy here at Orange Productions about like Halo and Destiny and everything. So nice. We're about to run some fucking H1, H2 for a little bit. How you doing?
Sorry, I did my video the other day.
Nah, dude, it was cool. Like, I didn't even know what he said. I just invited him to the school. I'm like, oh shit. Definitely not Delta. He had like one in like 30 or something like that. I'm like, oh, this is good. Love it.
Oh, I was like, alright, bub. I left.
Delta.
Like, you just turn it off and you're done, man.
Half the game, we weren't even at a party, and I was like, oh my God, what the fuck is going on?
That's amazing. I didn't even know he joined, and I came back down. I was like, Giovanni. I'm like, did you take an invite from like one of my friends from, you know, the other day? He's like, oh yeah. I'm like, oh you did, huh? You guys played the games? He's like, yeah, we lost.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I fucking did. My name, so. Game.
Hey, you little shit.
He's like,
I'm my KD, kid.
Go through the portal. Nice, mate. I got a what? Bottom mid. Double. About to get a triple.
Lag.
Oh my god, these guys are getting spawn trapped so hard right now. It's crazy.
You're getting lag.
Right in front of me. Portal. Portal.
I'm still murdering. Still. I can't tell if I'm hitting him in the head or.
You should
I'm
come
not
join us, man.
We
been shot by Bordo.
Could use one guy. If you want.
Yeah, I gotta play that game.
And they quit already. One guy quit.
I mean, you gotta know better when the kids are flying.
He's playing now, watch out.
Yeah, you got the timer going? Or nah?
Yeah. 10 seconds.
I gotta get the timer shit. I gotta download it.
Yeah, just go to. I just use a website, Elite Ownage.
Nah, I don't wanna use a website. I'm gonna use an app on my phone. Actually, I might do that. We'll see. I gotta take a look. Beneath you guys?
I'm on everything.
Good call on that. I got a Wes. Miss playing competitive Halo, dude, and just having fun slaying kids. What the fuck? Just got dumped on.
How many of them are left?
I don't even know what to play right now. Oh, I was thinking about taking a short break and getting something to eat.
Just keep murking them so you don't get any
I'm not
kills.
Not sure. I
double
finished the rumbles, so now I just gotta do
Halo 1 and
bounties.
2. I can hold my own.
20 bounties though.
Well, I guess Halo 3 I'm pretty good at too.
Everything's up.
I don't fuck with 3. I can't do 3, bro. I don't know how people play
I
3.
Can. I could play.
Oh, my
it.
Bad.
Go,
I hate 3.
Yeah, I don't like it either, but I can play it. Like, it's tolerable.
I can't even play it. It makes me want to, like, abuse people in real life, so.
Damn, that sounds dangerous.
Exactly why I don't play it, bro.
You go up to your girlfriend, come here, I lost in Halo 3.
I didn't say that.
Pound that shit.
Dodge!
Need me?
You dodge at her.
Oh, let me just get betrayed
bad,
by Delta.
Dude.
Thanks. Appreciate
I just
that,
rocketed you in the back directly.
Felt fucking good.
Like, square in the back.
I love getting rocketed in the back.
My bad, I turned
it
around.
My new favorite position. Love it.
Five seconds for everything. Can these kids just quit
right.
So I don't accidentally rocket my teammates?
Oh, right in the face. Right in the bloody mug. Right out, mate. Look at this.
Is there three
of
us in the party?
Yeah.
It's four of us. Four of us two. Four of us two.
Off.
Oh shit. Snorlax, you come in here and dip. That's how you feel,
somebody,
bro.
Their weapons go flying across
you're an
the
asshole.
Map.
Yeah.
Just for that, I'm in the stream so I can go cuss you out.
Bitch, I'm on everything. I'm on everything.
Overshield.
My god, the spawn trapping in this game is so painful for people.
So you had a hard copy of the game?
Got the what?
You had a hard copy of the game? The actual disc?
Nah,
not on library.
Online.
You what?
Got it online.
Download so you did the marketplace? Yeah.
Yeah.
So it means you could download it at any time to play Gambit. Alright, that's all I want to know.
Wait a minute, what?
Confused you, didn't it?
What? Hell yeah. I was like... 25 kills. Let's go!
That's why I don't play cards. That's why I don't play cards.
Yeah, if you guys could open up the page for me, I would appreciate that. Oh.
I think I'm gonna run and get some food.
Sounds bueno. Yo, where in Cali are you again?
The north.
That's not nowhere near Rockstar Games, right?
No, that's south.
Okay.
Like Southern Cali, like California, way down at the bottom.
You know Twin Moose works over there now, huh?
Yeah, no, I knew that, but it's just Baja, California, San Diego, all that area is just pretty much Mexico. It's like 700 miles from here, bro. It's far. It's not hop, skip, and a
crazy.
Jump. It's like 13, 14-hour drive, I think, just
what
LA.
The fuck?
And then, like, another 2-hour drive. Yeah, California is long, bro.
It's the whole insane.
What? Yeah, it's, like, that's why Florida's off the edge, because it's like, yeah, just go out there.
Yeah, that's fucking insane, dude. Slayer, by the way.
But yeah, I'm about 85 miles from Oregon, about an hour and a half drive from the border of Oregon. So
Philly, get
I'm
that.
Really in the I'm really in the north, north Jurassic Park north.
Over at Red.
Luna Howe pistol though, it's the shit. I love this gun.
Over at our active? Billy? Our active?
Yeah, if you want a good hand cannon, get the Luna Howl or the Trust.
Oh my god. Fuck. I'm gonna save the day.
What's the hand cannon called?
Luna Howl.
Luna Howl?
Yeah.
What's it got?
It's got everything you need. It comes masterwork, but like literally, it's a 180 hand cannon, but the accuracy is so there, like you don't even feel real recoil. I'd say like close to a Halo 1 pistol, like the feel how smooth when you first figured that cannon out.
Sounds crazy.
But the recoil's not there. That's the thing. There's no Halo 1 recoil where it's flying, especially on PC. There's zero recoil on that gun. Like, it's just click.
Have you used the Ace of Spades yet? Do you know about that pistol?
Yeah, I got the Ace. I have most of the hand cannons. It goes with the name. The only one I don't have right now is the Not Forgotten, which is the next step. You have to, like, max out your competitive rank. Completely.
Dude, all
like,
we do is...
That's insane.
Just make fucking people quit out of Halo 1.
I know, man. This kid's the console king, though. I figured he would make us quit.
He's actually the Con 5 old king.
You're right.
That's not the original.
With Convoking.
So if it was the original console king, I would have been concerned, but I missed that typo.
And the original Everlasting was a Halo 1 tryhard. Never even got a 360.
You guys know about the original Silver Snake 2003?
You guys know about the original Chaos Soldier?
Yeah.
He got spunked a lot, yo, with them blue plasmas. Good times. What happened?
Yeah,
I thought somebody said something about plasma grenades.
Those were good times. Missed that shit.
Oh, you wanna snipe? Oh, here, hold this. He's wearing it. Oh, good days. You can't remake
Halo,
those days.
Halo Infinite, obviously from the shitty 2-second trailer that had no detail about it, really. I kind of think they're going to do a Battle Royale for Halo, because that's like what
everybody
company
is
doing. Yeah, I think that's the route they're going to take.
I mean, they already had the Ordnance thing going on, so you might as well. I mean, Ordnance coming in after kill streaks. What did that game? What game did that come from? Care packages?
Call of Duty.
So it's like, let's put in a barrel roll too. We gotta put in a barrel roll. And then Halo, you know.
Instead of Ordnance, they should just do a fucking, like a Pelican airdrop or a Covenant airdrop. A fucking dropship comes through and drops it somewhere in the map and everybody has to go for it. It's like a power weapon drop. So instead of a respawn, just like randomly come somewhere on the map. And that would be hot. They could use like the Halo Universe maps. Oh, it would be fucking sick, dude. Like a Covenant ship could be a Battle Royale map. A fucking like random place on Earth would be a Battle Royale map.
The Earth one would have to be the Timberlands. If you remember Halo, for real, if you were a real Halo player, you would have played the Timberlands.
When you say the word Timberlands, I think the shoes right now.
No, I know that you do. I'm talking about the map that looks like EDZ on Destiny, but was a Halo map PC.
Where
did
it
first show up?
I think it's on this.
Is it a multiplayer map or is it a campaign?
It's like a big team battle map.
It's a multi. It used to have
it's based on level 2 of the campaign. I forget what the
What's the name
called.
Of the what's the actual name of the map?
Yeah, I'm getting lag.
That is the name. That's
Timberlands.
The name. That is the name.
Timberland.
Really?
Yeah.
In Halo 1?
Dude, you can play
Halo
it on
1, yeah.
Game.
They brought it back in Combat Evolved.
Halo PC.
Oh, Halo
PC. Played that map.
Well, on console, they brought it back in Combat Evolved because it was one of the big things like, this is a Halo 1 PC map. And they just brought it over with the anniversary.
I never played Halo 1 PC, so...
But you didn't play Combat Evolved either?
Not on PC.
No,
I did on
console.
Halo 1, yeah, I did.
Console, when they did Combat Evolved Anniversary, they brought over that map from PC to console.
I didn't see that.
That's why I was like, You don't remember playing that? It's like out in the woods. It's like perfect for what I was used to because the woods ball from playing paintball.
Yeah, and it's kind of like a long ass map where you need like the Warthog to really go anywhere fast.
Yeah. Mongoose on a good day. Warthog, it's gonna be some plasmas flying.
Can this guy fucking quit, dude?
He's just touching his sticks. He doesn't want to quit, get banned.
You don't get banned. I've quit out of 15 straight games. You don't get banned.
For those who are here, sure. I'm going to take a short break. I shall return here in a little bit. Bear with me. I'm
just stuck this
music.
Guy.
Yeah, they really
pretty sure he's
care.
Upset about that.
Go ahead and enjoy the tunes. I'll be back shortly.
Pretty sure you're going to be upset about this.
You just throwing Nate at me?
No.
Yeah, you did. I saw that, Jose. Oh.
to Orange to Orange. We'll be right back. Matchbox Productions, bitch.
Welcome back, everyone. Glad to see you guys are here still. Had to run to the store real quick, but I'm back. The action's about to begin on some Gambit. Go ahead and get in a couple rounds on Gambit for the milestone, I guess. Hope you guys didn't miss me too much. Blocker, medium blocker, and large. I got the medium done. See if I can get this medium one done. Five guardians, solar ability. These Gambit matches, though. I forgot I had a drink. Something's happening. Got some animation going here. Flying through orbit can be exhausting, I'll tell you right now. Yeah, I'm gonna try to upgrade pretty soon. I'm gonna be getting a keyboard set up just for FPS. And I'm gonna start learning how to do that. It's all new to me.
All right, Mavericks.
What we got on the field today?
Ready to see what you're fighting today? Vex on the field.
Oh, Vex.
Hey, you're gonna love this. Last time I fought the Vex, my crew rode their gate network. No one survived, except me. Transmat Prime! Get ready for a firefight, brother.
Hey, I'm not on
and drop
Titan.
Those motes in the
bad.
Bank.
Can't just boost up.
Hostiles incoming at the base.
Shield down,
incoming wave at the drill. Taking Knight on its way to the other side. I like your style. Inbounded steps. Hostiles incoming at the base. Portals ready. Taking Knight, heading over. You're invading. Make a mess. One down. Seconds left. They got you. I'm bringing you.
It was
back.
Worth it. I got one guardian at least. Should have switched to my cannon.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime eve. Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. Invader on the field. Careful. Hey, your team has enough to pull a prime evil. Incoming wave at the drill.
Face after 10 minutes. Forgot you were even here because you hadn't showed your face. Good game, kid.
Invaders off the field. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. That's one. 10 seconds, and I pull you back. Bringing you back. Good hunt. Two down. Invaders okay. Off the field.
Put me back in the gunfire immediately. That was good.
Primeval compromised. Focus your fire.
Take out the witches, guys. Come on.
Invader inbound. Hunt. Invader down. Your ally's a hero. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Easy there. Think you got him. Portal's up. Go take him out. Invader inbound. Hunt, your ally's invading. Primeval's dead. Nice.
He almost got me. Clever little guy, didn't he? He just had a shoulder charge.
Your team's dominating.
He definitely was trying to shoulder charge me more than anything.
Opposing
That's all he cared about.
Awful.
I don't know what he was doing, but it didn't work out too well.
Transmat firing. Keep your guard up, brother.
That's crazy.
Hostiles brought their heavies to the field. Hostiles inbound at steps. Coming wave at the drill. Hostiles incoming at the base. Got eyes on a high-value target. Track it down. Hostiles inbound at steps. That should keep your enemy busy. Let's see more moats. Portals up. Go take them out.
Four
back.
Down?
Invader
oh
incoming.
My, I can't believe that blew up on me. I meleeed to get my health back and it still killed me. That was magnificent gameplay. Flashy stuff on the screen.
Your ally neutralized the invader. Headed to the other side. High value targets running. Get him. Invaders here. Brace yourself. High value target escaped. fight dirty. I like it. Your invader's back, with three guardians down. Glad they're on your side.
You can't jump in ADS at the same time today.
Hostiles incoming at the base. Evil out there. Portal is primed. Lock and load. Your allies invading the other side. Hostiles
fucking serious? What are my teammates doing? What are you guys doing over there? Nothing? Alright. Appreciate it, dude. I'm not gonna get a game win by that happening. Come on, guys. Am I the only one that wants to shoot enemies? You guys are sitting down here picking it up. Game, dude.
Your invader's back. Three kills. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up. Kid.
Just for the fun. You guys don't want to come over when we need it. So I just kill myself.
Summon that prime evil.
That's how I feel about this game right now. Why are you reminding me? You never bothered.
Incoming wave at the drill. Almost. Bank and get that prime evil out there. Prime evil's here. Kill it and win this. Portal's up. Go look him in the eyes. Watch your back. Invader incoming. Invader down. You're clear. That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got. Allies invading the other side. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Yep, because you're nowhere to be found when I look for you. You weren't over there a minute ago. Alright, that's fine. Sleeper and sniper.
Invaders off the field. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. You gained the lead. Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. You're behind. One down. Two for one! You're ahead! 10 seconds left! Bury another! Welcome back.
Sleepered as soon as I get in the game?
Invaders off the field.
Wow.
1 minute.
That was amazing timing.
Lost the lead. Burn that primeval down.
No.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun.
I gotta call it.
Enemy team melted their primeval.
Yeah, the government melted them, alright.
I was over there, I put down three of them.
Your teams are
not
tied.
Not exactly sure what happened.
Bet big and go for broke. You ready for Transmat? Back at it. Get those moats to the bank. Hostiles incoming at the base. Incoming wave at the drill.
Okay, want to grab those moats and run?
Hostiles inbound at Stets. Portals up. Go take them out. Sending small blocker. Your allies invading. Invaders back! Two kills! Portals up! Hostiles incoming at the base! Fill the bank, you get a primeval. You've summoned a primeval. Kill it, and the win is yours. You're invading. Make a mess. Seconds left. Invader down.
What
your ally's a hero.
How did that? The Minotaur just hit me. Okay. Good gaming, bro.
Compromised. Burn it down. Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Oh,
Vader's dead. Keep pushing. Vader's here. Brace yourself.
Sometimes I forget you've killed a god or two.
Barrage. He rushed into barrage. That's funny.
I put you up against the nastiest horrors I can find in this system, and you laugh in my face as you kill them. Punk.
All right, another match of Gambit. See how this goes. Let's see here. $99,000, not worth spending. All right, what else is there? Oh, this stupid blue thing. Four more medium blockers, and I gotta defeat one more guardian. Earn points by super casting, defeating enemies, creating orbs. Okay. Wait, I have to be my super to get the orbs? And creating orbs of light. Okay. See how this goes. Gotta love Gambit, though. Definitely something I have fun playing, as long as I have teammates that are semi-smart, like 65% smart. Like that last game, they actually targeted the blockers, which was actually beneficial because the blockers needed to be taken care of so we can deposit motes. Common sense. So whoever's the farthest back should take care of that issue. If they take care of that issue, then you can deposit motes efficiently. Maybe that's just my logic, though. I don't know. Maybe I'm drunk. Flying through orbit. Might as well hit this button then. Hit the wrong button at first.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Hive, bring a sword.
Welcome to Gambit. Think you could eat a Hive Knight? Those are the questions you ask yourself on the frontier. Transmat ready. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
At the canal, huh? Let's go get them then. Let's see what we can kill up here.
Hostiles incoming at the slums. Take a knight on its way to the other side. I like your style. Portals up. Go take them out. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. Ten seconds. That's one. Welcome back.
Oh, that was worth it.
Portal is primed. Lock and load. Hostiles incoming at the slums.
Dun, 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 dun. What will he do with the bow and arrow?
You're invading. Make a mess.
Grenade launcher to the side.
I'm bringing you.
I know
back.
I should have checked my radar. It's all good. It was worth it.
It was worth it. I don't care. I'll bait again and do the same thing. I don't care.
Really don't. It's fun to me.
Whoa. These ads over here. No,
now that there's moats over there, now you care. Huh?
Invader inbound, hunt him!
I don't see him yet.
Yes, I most definitely remember Gambit.
Hey, it's hey,
like I remember that
there.
Kid's forehead.
I think you got him.
Yeah, Gambit, that's what I'm saying, like, people don't remember. Don't worry about the block.
Primeval. Once it dies, they win. Portal's up. Go take them out. Allies headed to the other side.
I'm not even gonna revive you. I'm going straight for the moat.
Invaders defeated. Bringing them back. Go look him in the eyes.
I'm loaded.
Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. One down. Two for one. You make this look easy.
Yeah,
10 seconds left. Primeval compromised. Burn it down. Bringing you back. Good hunt. Invaders here. Brace yourself. Portal's up. Go look them in the eyes. You've lost the lead. Burn that primeval down. Invaders.
Ooh, I could have mapped that kid. Why couldn't I just map him? Come on, game. You're broken.
And that's it. Opposing team took out their primeval.
Sit here and warm it up, brah.
Warm it up, brah.
What's going on, Todd? How you doing, man?
I like your team. Do better.
You ain't talking much, bro. Come on, talk to
me. Opposing team's wrecking.
You ain't responding to my message when I try to get a hold of you if you're awake. So tell me what's up.
Hold on to your ghost.
You playing with the chicken? Nice.
Time to step it up, brother. Hostiles called the heavy hitters.
Fucking Randall Cake.
Hostiles incoming at the slums.
Blow up, though.
Styles at the pit.
Where's that?
Give me that.
Okay, let me just get these here. I can help you with that.
Incoming hostiles at the canal. That should keep your enemy busy. Let's see more moats. Portals ready. allies headed to the other side. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Your invaders back, and they scored a kill. Watch your back. Invader incoming. Has enough to pull a primeval.
Stay one motherfucking mouth.
Invaders off
gone.
The field.
That's all I need to know. Yo, what up, Dubs? What's cracking with it, man? Yeah, my mic probably is quiet, but I'm not sitting directly. Yeah, my bad. Sorry about that.
Close. Bank and summon that primeval.
I'll turn it up here.
Invader on the field. Careful.
Somebody help me with this blocker. No, nobody at all? Just run away, little bitch. Run away, little bitch.
Your enemy called up a primeval. They kill it. They win it.
Anybody
portal
help?
Is prime.
Nobody?
Lock. Right, hey, you've got enough to pull a primeval. Bank those moats. Allies headed to the other side.
Nobody? Anybody? Somebody? Damn.
Not out of this yet.
15 minutes, bro.
Kill that primeval. Primeval compromised. Take it out. Portal's ready. You lost the lead. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. Invader down. You're clear. Reload.
Sleeper!
I'm bringing you back.
You gotta love these sleepers, man.
Watch your back. Invader incoming.
This is how it works.
Portal is primed. Lock and load. Your allies invading. Invader down. You're clear.
You had to move faster. Get them next time.
And they win it, though. That's all that matters. They win. Because I don't know what my teammates are doing, and they're not paying attention. Is the mic volume low compared to the music or compared to the gameplay? What do you mean exactly? Because I try not to turn my microphone up because I don't like to deep throat the mic. I turn it up vast majority of where I think it should be. Is that better now? More efficient for you?
Yeah, most of the time I just don't like to have the microphone all the way up in my face. So that's why it's pretty low.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting
today? I should turn
today?
It up if I pull it away, but I don't.
Cabal on the field. Welcome to Gambit. Legend says the Cabal Empire holds vast Athenaeum worlds full of
shiny enemies without dying
tech.
10 times. I mean, you're a hateful
Get
person.
Get ready to drop. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank. Hostiles incoming at the base. Wave at the drill.
Game. That's why we smacked around a little bit. Definitely enjoy that.
Hostiles inbound at steps.
Oh. Okay.
Invader incoming!
Yep, because he runs up on me. Why? Teammates, what are you guys doing? Are you like literally counting your snot rockets? Can you pay attention to anything? Yeah, he neutralized them all right after the fact. That's 12 motes down the drain, bro. Yeah, check the scoreboard, son. They're stupid as fuck.
Portals ready. Your allies invading.
Fucking geniuses on my team.
Your invader's back with one kill. Hostiles incoming at the base.
I had to waste my super. Yep. Like I said, I had to waste my super. Gonna get invaded probably in the next few seconds.
Taken Knight outbound. Portals ready. Allies headed to the other side.
Game.
invaders back. Two kills. Invaders here! Brace yourself!
You're fucking trash with your super!
Invader down!
Oh, wow. Nobody sees him jumping? Madeira. Madeira, bro. What are you doing? Like, for
incoming
real.
Incoming wave at the drill!
Fuck, dude. How do you just come out of there and nowhere, bro? Come on. It's a joke, right? Fuck out of here. I'm gonna melee you to death. Get my health back.
Opposing team summoned a prime evil.
Yeah, they should summon
a prime
evil. If
they kill it, they win this. Portal is primed.
My teammates are stupid.
Almost there. Fill the bank to summon a prime evil. Fill the bank to summon a prime evil.
Don't worry.
Hostiles incoming at the base. Almost. Bank and get that prime evil out there. Allies headed to the other side. It's not over. Kill that prime evil. Prime evil compromised. Take it out.
In the middle of activation. Good game.
More drinks. Portal's up.
My glass is empty. I got idiots on my team that don't know what they're doing. Yeah, melt this witch. Bro, what are you doing?
Your allies invading the other side. Fight's over. Opposing team killed their prime evil.
Good game, bro. Sucks. Still sitting on the screen, huh? I leave, come back. Todd, join me, goddammit. Make me raise my voice. Get your ass up in here. Gotta download that Destiny on the console is what you need.
Your team's doing all right. Opposing team's wrecking. Hostiles inbound at steps.
Yeah, that's fine. That's a thing. What? Gambit's the best. Get out of here, Tom.
DVD. All day. Crossbow.
Coming wave at the drill.
This is the best playlist, Todd. Come on. We don't have to play Gambit.
Need three more. I have to get three more. Take the heavy. Yep, do that. All that.
And there's somebody, bro, there's somebody right next to me. You don't bother to shoot him? I love Gambit. Sorry, but I love it. Teammates just are not paying attention. Add control.
Hostiles incoming at the base. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
Getting our asses whooped. For the record, God. Whooped.
Medium blocker to the other side. Portal's ready. Grab your gun.
Make the jump, bitch. What kind of game is this?
You're invading. Make a mess. One down. That's 2 10-seconds. The executioner's come to town.
Ooh, boy! You see that, Todd? You see that? Huh? You see that? Just run up in their shit. Just run up in their shit, Todd.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun.
See that?
Hey, huh? You've got enough to pull a Primeval.
Yeah, no.
Bank those moats.
Don't call a Primeval. Just fucking. Yeah. Don't even bother shooting the guy
Primeval's
that's
up.
Right next to
Get
you, God
to
Banner. I mean. Don't bother, right?
Invading the other side.
Here, don't let me invade. Might take out the whole team.
Vader inbound. Hunter. Primeval compromise. Take it out. Invader down. You're clear.
All right, cool.
Invaded. Find them before they find you.
Yeah. man, draw man. And he fucking throws a hammer. Oh, it's gonna supernova with the handheld. Ah, he outplayed me. That was a good game.
Invaders good game. Off the field. Portals ready.
Damage over time. Crit shot. In my grenade. Crit shot him. No? Okay.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
He's one shot. Oh my god, he gets his mechanical back. And they win.
Round's over. Your opponent took their primeval down.
Bad omen. That's my reward. A bad omen. Ay, ay, ay. 30. What do you want to play, Todd? You want to play something else? Come on. Let's play something else. No matter to me. I just want to get it in. What do you have to do besides be like the highest rank in the game, Todd? Oh, wow. This is so good. This is so good of an upgrade. Oh, yeah. I need that. That's so good. What do you want to play then, Todd? Overwatch? No! Come on, bro. Seriously? No. Just jump on here long enough to help me with this clan shit, and then you can be done. I need to do a Gambit match and an adventure. So you pick and choose, because it ain't going to be Gambit, obviously. Let's do an adventure, and then you can depart. Come on. Come on. How can you not hear me? What do you mean? Yeah, I'm moving away from my mic. Because, you know, the game is good. Can you hear me now? I said, no Overwatch. Come in here and help me with a couple bounties, and I'll leave you alone. Like this, Gravetide Summoner guy. And an adventure. Because I'm not going to do the Ascendant Challenge. Alright, well, I'm going to pour me a drink while you decide. Because I know you have to decide. It's a tough choice. I'm listening to my stream and I hear myself just fine, so I don't know how you can't hear me.
down. Only 1 minute left. Seconds. Victory well executed. Another battle won. On to the next fight. control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. You captured Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. They just took the lead. Gained the lead. Zone B lost. You're falling behind. Zone B captured. You have advantage. Zone C lost. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. Zone C captured. You have advantage. In the lead. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. You have advantage. Yes! Now show them the true meaning of war! Zone Zone B lost. Double down. 5 minutes. Plenty of time to fight. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Minutes remaining. You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way. Zone B lost. You captured Zone B. You have advantage. Shut the enemy down. Three opponents down. Look at them fall. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Zone C lost. You captured Zone A. You have advantage. Finish it! Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them. Zone A lost. A well-fought victory.
One of my favorite jams to actually listen to. I made this beat, and I don't know what I was thinking, maybe some early Janet Jackson, but it's a slapper to me. I'm gonna go ahead and end it at the end of the hook. It's a little bridge section right here. Break.